I got a 4-day-old puppy here, and you can kind of see here how wide her abdomen looks right here. So she's gotten constipated because we are hand feeding her. So she's got a real, real hard belly. You can see how hard and round it is. So we're going to give her a warm water enema. I'm going to take a syringe. I'm going to dip it in some Vaseline, just the tip here. And I've got some warm lactated wringer here. I'm going to syringe it into the... Syringe it up. I'm going to find her little rectum. I'm going to hold the syringe up to there, and then I'm going to push the syringe in, the fluid into her rectum. I'm going to hold it there for a second so it doesn't come shooting back out. Starting to grow. Hold it there for a second so she doesn't shoot it right back out. There we go. Can you see that? Little hard little turds coming out. I'm going to take some warm water. I'm going to rub her butt. We're going to help try to stimulate her to go. And what I'm also going to do is I'm also going to massage her belly. She's a 2-ounce puppy, so I gave her about 1.5 cc's. I'm gonna stop it.